How does her sword bend? Mitsuri's sword is more like a sharp whip than a katana, and she actually has to wrap it multiple times to get it back in the sheath. She's one of the few holders, like Yomi the rock pillar, that differs from other Hashiras. The reason why her sword is like this is simply because it's the type of weapon that makes the most out of Mitsuri's love breathing style, her unique muscle density, and her absurd flexibility, which makes her really strong.